I heard some carnage guys talking this morning.
The goblin hunters? There's plenty to keep them busy around here.
They weren't talking loud, but it seemed like they didn't give a damn about goblins.
A carnage squad that's not interested in the green pests?
I tried to get more information, but a huge boss woman showed up out of nowhere. Their captain, I think. She didn't seem to like me asking questions, so I got the hell out of there.
You're such a wimp.
Whoa, you should have seen her. A real brute. Eledrin's her name.